inspiration was a lot of those old times, Ralph Alapai, Papa Ayla, and all those guys.
Papa Katane.
You gotta be a papa.
A lot of papas.
To hang out with them guys.
I should hang out with those guys.
The papas. Hey, we're gonna feature Bobby on this song called Hula Blues. You know, in that same vein that we just played, this that style of beat is around the 1920s, you know, 1930s, they did that swing. And so Johnny Noble was a mainland composer that came to Hawaii, big band leader, and he wrote a lot of these turn English words and melody structures into the Hawaiian music. And he wrote this song called Hula Blues. You know, that's from the old Tin Pan Alley days, where they said, Yaku Hula Hiki Do and Honolulu How Do You Do, and all those kind of wild kind of lyrics, wild melodies. So here we go. How about that, Bobby? Here we go. The slacky guitar and the steel guitar, Hula Blues instrumental medley. Hey, we sing a few verses in between too. You guys can catch a drift from how they talk about Okole Hau, and she loves it, she craves it, she wants that Okole Hau.
Hula Blues. I can't imagine Yeah.